Flooding has wreaked havoc on the Arctic the past 2 years, but a very different weather-related threat could be coming in 2017. Storm Team 3 meteorologist Joe Haynes brings you an in-depth forecast for the coming months. Saturday at 9 on KPXJ.